Welcome to my channel Biochemistry by Dr. Tejas Shah. Today we'll see about the albinism. It's a part of the aromatic amino acids metabolism. So first let us see some key points. So it is inherited as autosomal recessive or X-linked recessive disease. Its incidence is of 1 in 20,000 population. It is caused by the deficiency of enzyme tyrosinase, that is in the classical form of the albinism, where you can see the tyrosine is not converted to melanin, that is the pigment of our body, and it is the pigment of skin, hair, iris and retinal epithelial cells. So that will lead to hypopigmentation or no pigmentation at all in our body. So first let us see the metabolic consequences. So this is the pathway by which the tyrosine is converted to the melanin. So first tyrosine is converted to dihydroxyphenylalanine, that is DOPA, by the enzyme tyrosinase. It is a copper containing enzyme. Then further with the same enzyme, this DOPA is converted to the dopaquinone, and further spontaneously it will convert it to the eumelanin, that is the black polymer, and pheomelanin, these are the yellow red polymer. So eumelanin is the true melanin, the black polymer provide the pigmentation of our body. But here in the albinism, this enzyme is deficient tyrosinase, so the melanin pigmentation not takes place, synthesis not take place, so that will lead to hypopigmentation or no pigmentation. Now let us see the forms or the types of the albinism. So first is the complete perfect albinism, that is also called tyrosinase deficiency or tyrosinase negative form. Here there is a lack of detectable pigment in the skin, hair or eyes. It is also called oculocutaneous albinism, that is inherited as autosomal recessive variety. There are also the four types of the oculocutaneous albinism. So the type 1 is considered as a tyrosinase negative form. Type 2 is tyrosinase positive. Here at birth there is some activity, but later in the life it is fade away or it is absent totally, and it is the most common type seen worldwide. Oculocutaneous type 3, that is mutation in the tyrosinase related protein 1. The type 4, here there is mutation in the membrane associated transport protein. It is the most common type seen in the Japan. So this is the first form. Another form, that is complete imperfect albinism, that is also considered as tyrosinase positive individuals, where some detectable tyrosinase activity is seen, but they fail to synthesize melanin in adequate amounts. This type or form is also called ocular albinism. It is inherited as a X-linked recessive. The characteristic here is the pigmentation is normal elsewhere except in the eye, and there is a problem in the mistargeting of a pigment cell specific integral membrane glycoprotein, which is G protein coupled proteins that form from cell membrane to the melanosomes. So these are the two important forms or the types of the albinism. Now let us see the clinical manifestations. So hypopigmentation or no pigmentation of hair, skin, eyes, and that will leads to the white hair or skin. Here you can see in this picture. Skin is sensitive to sunlight, as one of the important function of melanin is to prevent the ultraviolet radiation of the sun. And so the skin is sensitive here in this patient, so that will lead to the skin cancer or melanoma formation. Lack of melanin pigment in the eyes will lead to the photophobia, that is intolerance to the light, and nystagmus, that is rapid horizontal movement of the eyeball, as well as it will decrease the visual acuity. Here you can see the diagram, the ocular manifestation of the albinism. Now you see the diagnosis. So it is mainly by the physical examination, particularly of the skin and hair, you can very well identify. Also you can go for the genetic test to detect the specific type or forms of the albinism. In the treatment, so it cannot be cured or treated as it is a genetic disorder. Special care to be given to the skin for regular examination to prevent the cancer formation. Special care also given to the eye to prevent the ocular complications. Nowadays sometimes the glasses or contact lenses are used for the eye care purpose in the patient of albinism. So these are my references. Thank you all. Like, share and subscribe to my channel. Click the bell button to get all the notifications. Thank you all.